So you as a coach trainer, you need to first tackle these problems. So these are postural issues. If you want to give the training, specifically the kettlebell training, with these postures, you are going to aggravate the posture. You are going to aggravate the same postures. Body being into more flexion position, there is no pelvic tilt. No pelvic tilt. This movement is not happening by itself. Then you are going to aggravate this posture and it is going to be problematic for you to train them. Because your the exercise form and technique will not come correct. If you are working very hard to come the form correct, then you need to first analyze how they stand, how they walk, what is the posture. Shoulders are behind, chest is up, neck is forward or neck is like this. Lot of things need to be analyzed. And then we can start kettlebell training. Or probably any fitness training you wish to do. It is in your hand, you want to start with the gym training, calisthenics, bodyweight training, whatever. But first analyze the posture. If the posture is incorrect, then there is a problem. For example, you are doing a good morning and you are coming up and standing in this flexion position. But you are not pushing the hips forward and resetting the hips. Then, how can you get full results of good morning from that particular exercise? It is highly unlikely that your clients will be able to get good results from good morning, which is extensively targeting your hamstrings, your lower back. If you are into flexion, and probably they will have more issues with the lower back after doing the good morning, because posture is incorrect. Are you able to understand what I want to say? So this, as a coach trainer, or even if you are doing it for yourself, if you are watching in the mirror, you do not have to rush. Every exercise has to be analyzed on the deepest level before you actually master them. Flexion position has to be correct, pelvic tilt has to be correct, breathing has to be correct. Breathing has to be correct and controlled. Inhalation at the right position, exhalation at the right position. These things, if it become correct, then you can give justice to the exercise. Otherwise, you will always blame exercise. But this exercise is harming me. But the problem is in you. You understand what I want to say? And only few coaches in the world would be able to do this. Correct analyzation. You need to have a coach's eye before you take the people. What I want to say? It's very important.